World Evangelical Alliance, floor is yours.
Madam Vice President, the World Evangelical Alliance draws attention to the well-being of minority in nation at every human rights council session, which we consider to be the litmus test of SDG 16. One country situation that we would like to highlight is India. In the new cabinet of India, Patra Chandra Saranji became a minister. In 1999, Mr. Saranji was the state unit president of the hardline right-wing group when an Indian mob affiliated with his group brutally killed an Austrian Christian missionary and his two children. In the new parliament in India, Patra Singh Thakur was elected a member. However, she is charged with helping to orchestrate a bombing that killed six Muslims in 2008 and is currently free on bail. In Uttar Pradesh, a new law will force universities to disallow any alleged anti-national activities on their campuses. Those possibilities undermining the right and the freedom of minority groups on campus. Last month, a mob in the eastern state of Jharkhand brutally murdered a Muslim man, and they forced him to say Hindustan as he beat him for hours. A democracy where minority are scapegoated is not a democracy. We call on the authority of India to cease their incitement against religious minority and to hold accountable those who commit violence and incite violence against religious minority. Thank you, Madam Vice President.
Thank you.